The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants, first, from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 228 pounds, Ken Masters.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight. This guy is the real deal.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Mount Olympus, weighing in at 369 pounds, the Olympian.
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings. And here it is, the Royal Rumble match, hashtag Royal Rumble, starting off with the first two entrants. Then at a timed interval, a new entrant will make their way to the ring. And this is, of course, over the top rope elimination. Once you go over the top rope and both your feet hit the floor, you are eliminated.
Here comes
A well-aimed strike.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron.
Competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Oh, by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right. Just a nasty headbutt.
Boom, sent flying.
Headbutt, boom.
Ridiculous standing shooting star. Turning the momentum to his favor.
Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack.
Ooh, accurate roundhouse.
He's looking a little off balance.
Down right on the neck.
Byron, how do competitors build confidence in this type of match?
A major way to build confidence and momentum is to string together eliminations.
If a superstar can toss some people out to the floor and get in a groove, they change the complexion of the match.
As great as those are, you only need one elimination to win this match. The last one. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Quick thinking pays off.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Really wrenching it. Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
Oh, vicious right forearm. Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
Superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Right into the brain buster.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Which superstar is this going to be?
He is just reeling from that offense.
Got to change the game plan sooner. You won't make it to the end of this one.
Got a headbutt from behind. Who's it gonna be, fellas?
feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
What a punch that was. Counters that.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He climbs into the ring. Boom, right in the button. He's got him scouted.
Beautiful. Boom. It's okay. They weren't that pretty anyway.
Loving blow. I'll tell you, this guy's not the competitor here. He's looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
He's expressing pain now. There is no way this can go on much longer. Shot to the chest. Attacked in the midsection. Strike with a hand. Tagged with a punch. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Could very well get dumped out of here.
Oh, knee right through the stomach. Snake eyes. Maybe in the face.
Incredible speed. Great counter.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
Getting tossed.
That'll be a competitor has been eliminated.
Something else. Up landing.
He saw it coming.
This is unique. Here we go.
Oh, man, right across the chest.
He's turning the tables.
This is truly awesome.
Elbow. Oh,
nasty.
Getting ready to come out. Push. Solid punch.
him with the counter. Body on body with force.
Schoolboy.
Super kick! Reversal! What a counter!
Caught with a punch.
Run it right away. Stomp puller leg snap. Very effective.
Right forearm.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Looks like an elimination is underway.
Oh, that'll wake you up.
Headbutt to the back.
A competitor has been eliminated.
What a chancery.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
So there. Uh-oh. This could be
a competitor has been eliminated.
This is a powerful way to eliminate someone.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, strong impact.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Back to the ribs.
Who's coming to the ring now, guys?
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Well-placed elbow drop.
He can't take much more of this.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Big punch behind its mark.
Leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Punch! Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Perfect form. Punch lands.
Well-placed kick. He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Multiple stomps.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Back to the ribs.
Dodges the attack. Just a smidge quicker.
Behind it. Strike! He had it scouted. choke slam. Tossed him across the ring. Ooh, wow. Lights out.
We're about to get another.
Measuring their opponent.
Boom! Basement drop kick.
Nicely done.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
And he said, "You're not getting me with that this time." Military press.
Boom!
The leg drop.
Solid punch.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Out. Oh, oh, oh.
Gosh.
A Sayo suplex.
Just vicious.
Great way to fall on the counter. And he's finding a way to inflict more damage.
He's so persistent. Keeps bringing the fight with no remorse.
Drop kick right on the mic.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Oh my God, what an elbow.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And a bad exchange there for him.
Yeah, things appearing quite grim for him here.
No,
punch right in the head.
And he's piling on all the damage he's already handed out.
He is definitely feeling it right now.
Elbow smash! Boom! That uppercut. Nasty.
Composure these two superstars have shown throughout this Royal Rumble match has been simply amazing.
Knew what was coming there. Elbow smash.
Man.
I'm gonna tap out here.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
He turns it around. Oh, multiple rolling suplex. Got him set up in the corner of the ring, battling to stay alive now.
He did it! He won the Rumble!
Here is your winner, Scorpion!
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.
With a win like that, you have to stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work paid off.